what God has done for you. And as you say, we don't look at that and as much as it is. And that was saying that God was short. We look especially upon those that we are lacking in our lives. But there is a lot that the Lord God has done.
Oh, just look at the person sitting next to
you.
There's a lot that the Lord God has done upon your life. A lot of it. A lot of it.
And we all of them rain.
We all know the Lord.
No, but I come rain and we're really
good. Then to go back to the Lord and say, we thank you. Go back to the Lord and say, we thank you. Difficult situations. He also allowed us to pass through places where it is impossible. It is a lot. There is a lot. There is a lot. Hallelujah. We are teaching one another upon the topic that says, let them have dominion.
We are taking our reading from Genesis.
Chapter
number 1.
Verse
26.
Verse 26.
Let's put it on the screen. Let's read it together.
Then God says, with
the authority,
with
all control.
era cocina.
Was with Satan.
Yo pensaba en Satan.
And he was a ruler. Of humanity and the world. And the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And Jesus.
But yes,
came all of that. He died on the cross.
After the
before he died,
after the Lord,
he sent the 70 out. When they came back to report,
but you were wrong, this report.
They said, in your name,
but I have not seen a lot of
demons.
But you know,
they are subjected under your name.
I'm not capacity to allow.
And he says,
maybe that's who is
Jesus.
Yes, so
was ecstatic.
Oh, I'm told him, sir.
He became joyous. In the inside. And he said, Jesus, when he came,
yes,
he came to restore
man
to the former glory.
Hallelujah.
And to restore
man
to the former glory.
of all the ways of the
desert,
who walk on the snakes, upon the scorpions, who will do you nothing. The scorpions of this world. Power and authority. Satan has no flesh.
Satan
is a spirit. If you want to get to
war, it must be a spiritual
war. Yes, if you want to get to
war, spiritual
war. I want to get to war.
We don't fight through flesh.
I don't know, man.
We fight in the spirit.
We want to war,
and we have power in the spirit.
We don't want to war.
I give you authority.
In the name of man.
The authority that is Jesus speaking.
Yes, on the war.
Over all the powers of the enemy. And we command in the spirit. We fight in the spirit.
We
don't fight in the flesh.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. If you go in the flesh, you will never succeed. Those who are fighting you, they have occupied their space.
Let it rain. Twice.
However, it is.
Paul says,
Paul,
we don't fight. Africa again.
And that is a stronghold.
That's what the son of stones of Zimbabwe and Benin. Of Zashina.
And our life.
He'll
create those strongholds.
What seek you are
those strongholds.
That was important, man.
Must come down.
Seek the word of us.
We have the power of the
Lord
to pull them down.
I'm going to tell them us. That which has been built by the hand of the enemy
over your household.
I will
have one Jericho.
In this family, no car will ever enter by the gate of this family. Just look at even the gates. I mean the gate of your house. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Somebody, but what for a moment,
of your life.
We pledge,
brother,
from this time, pray for that situation. We pray for that child. We said, put the phone on the ear.
Phone in the mental mind.
The child was resisting.
One of the heart.
They forced.
But on
the child was overpowered.
One now could be one.
The one raised the child's
seed. Who was she going to want to tell their call, eh?
And when she rose up,
she
was smiling.
Oh, come on, come on.
And the Lord made a great thing. And then, you know how? What's happening?
Who went there?
The child said,
one now, I.
Someone came.
Who am I talking about?
Power and dominion. what I have. I don't doubt myself. I don't doubt myself. I have the power. I have dominion. I am authority. I am control. My tongue is anointed. My tongue is anointed. My tongue is anointed. In the name of Jesus, whatever I touch, it's a mess. Bless. Bless. In Jesus' name.
Touch it.
Is that my phone?
Touch it.